Finishing with a flourish. Perhaps, not there yet, of course, but only 2 points away now. To live with the Nadal consistency or power this afternoon. Distinctly second best, Ancic. Nadal, the defending champion, with 3 match points. Great performance. World number 3. He should be very pleased with his tennis today. In control from the word go. Excellent performance. Nadal goes through 2-2. Takes his place in the last 16. We will find out who takes on in the fourth round a little later on. Either John Isner or Sam Querrey, the American giants. They will face off in the night match on Stadium 1, the last match of the day. 9 p.m. local time. We'll have live coverage of that one. We hope you can join us then.